or interested in making this foamy slime, stay tuned. To make your foamy slime, you'll need glue. I'm only using about a third of a bottle, contact solution, baking soda, some coloring or dye if you want to make your slime colorful, and lastly, some styrofoam foam balls. Let's make our slime. You can also grab a utensil to mix. So first, pour your glue into your bowl. If you want to dye your slime, you can do it now. So I'm gonna dye my slime a purple color. Mix it. Next, I'm going to put in our activator, which you can use baking soda and contact solution. You can also use Borax or laundry detergent, but I'm making a slime that does not use Borax. A few drops of contact solution, then a little bit of baking soda, and we mix. So it looks like we need more. You can just keep on adding more activator until you get what you want. So I think now I got the right amount, so it's starting to pull together. Basically, you just have to keep on kneading it until it becomes slime. You can stretch it, pull it apart, and when you knead it, you might want to go quickly. If you go slowly, it'll just stick more and more. And once you got a not that sticky slime ball, but it has to be a little sticky so the foam balls can stick on it. You can grab the extras off the bowl. Need a little bit more. Some more extras. So now, you think it looks ready, start putting in the foam balls. Set it in the bowl. Get our foam balls here. Just gonna take maybe about this much. Like, we wanna go little by little. So, I'm gonna wrap this around. Can start hearing it crunch. It's starting to look really cool. Okay, now I think I might want to put in a little bit more. You can tell if you put in too many foam balls. It's when the foam balls are coming out and sticking on your hands. Thumbs up if you like this video. Thanks for watching, Pink Penguiny, and stay tuned for more videos. Bye!